something about that Indians club, the way they've been winning. And so will the people wins.
Norris gets it to Marwin, and then on to Chris Carter for a 1-6-3 double play, the 61st for the Astros this year. And after four and a half, the Astros lead it 3-0.